students, we have already discussed the lesson number 2 from Hornbill. We are not afraid to die. Here, if we can all be together. So today we will have a discussion about the question answer, understanding the text and talking about the text. So in that question number, first, understanding the text. List the steps taken by the captain. So to protect the ship when rough weather began. So here what you have to write, that when atrocious weather started, so what kind of things or actions taken by the captain. So you can take the reference from the beginning. So here page number 14 reference it is given about the same. In that it is mentioned to slow the boat down, we drop the storm jib and lash and heavy mooring rope in the loop across the stern. Then we double lashed everything and went through the life raft drill, attached lifelines, don't oil skins and life jackets and wetted. So here all concerns us important steps here you have to mention. Read lesson carefully and from that passage find out that what would be the important step here captain tried to take to save everyone. And then to check the flooding of the water in the sea. So here to check that flooding what he had done. So specially some steps to avoid all that things here it is mentioned in that. Somehow I managed to stretch canvas and secure waterproof hatch covers across the gaping holes. Some water continued to stream below, but most of it was being deflected over the side. Means here the steps means how he tried to manage with which equipments here after finding a hammer, screw, canvas, I struggled back on deck with the starboard side bashed on and we were taking the water with each wave and broke over us. If I couldn't make some repairs, we would surely sink. So in this passage, find out the main points and write down concern with this question. One more thing you can observe here to check the flooding of the water in the sea. So here we can again means efforts, concerned with the efforts also you think. Means means the situation was like that, hand pumps blocked, then electric pump short circuited. So in this case, all the factors concerned with that, you can think, but only whatever the steps he had taken that you can write. So in that particular means again he checked in the chart room, means he remembered that and finally it worked. So concerned with that you can write. Then question number 2, describe the mental condition of the voyagers on 4th and 5th January. So here what are the actions happened on the January 4th and January 5th. So concerned with the passage, if you will take the reference of the passage, then you can understand. So here two things mentioned, page number 16, on January 4th, two important here things we can mention that on January 4th, after 36 hours of continuous pumping, we reach the last few centimeters of water. So here 36 hours of continuous pumping. They were struggling to achieve the target. Consistently they were working. Consistently they were trying to save themselves. But here one positive thing it is also mentioned. And what is that positive thing? That we ate our first meal in almost 2 days. So in between the situation was such situation occurred. Due to that they were unable to take anything. So after 2 days. So this is a kind of a positive thing we can understand. Due to lack of energy, they would be too much, means such inside such atmosphere, captain's understanding of that situation, all things if we will understand, then we can think in this concern. What was his situation? Captain's head was also injured, then left rib also, then mouth also, it was filled with the blood, and teeth also broken. So some injuries, all that things happened. Then also here we have to think about that consistently they were working, and they got time, or they, here it is references given that we ate our first meal in almost 2 days. And in that some things here mentioned. What is that? Mary found some corned beef and cracker biscuits all. So here mental condition, question it is about the mental condition. So in that phase of time they were not actually relaxed, but somewhat they got some time to take the meal. And instead, means here earlier situation was too much dangerous. So at least on the 4th January, that thing here, it is important thing you can mention. And then again weather continued to deteriorate throughout the night. Now on the same day or the night, again weather continued to deteriorate. Again it becomes the worst. So that, because of that, again their mental condition, they have to struggle with that. Again they have to think how to fight, how to save their lives. So this is also important here. And then now by down on January 4th, our situation was again desperate. So situation, it was again problematic on the day of, mean January 5th. So here some references, some important references we can give. The mental condition, especially it is a question, it is asked about the mental condition. So here Jonathan's reference we can give, and the famous quote from the lesson, and that it is concerned with the title also we can here refer. Statement, what is that statement? We aren't afraid of dying if we can all be together, you and mummy, Sue and I. So here this is the inspirational statement, motivation, or the understanding, mutual understanding, and properly we can say that this would be the support as a son or as a member of that team. The small children here, the child also, he is taking that decision to help and to stay on to achieve the success. This positivity also we can mention about the children. Then as an adult would understand the situation more and what would happen. So here the condition, it is mentioned through some statements. In that it is given that I could find no words with which to respond, but I left the children's cabin determined to fight the sea with everything I had. And because of that statement, because of that important respond from the Jonathan. Here captain started thinking that no, whatever will happen, I have to fight with the situation. But then also the situation, it was too much critical. Then both here two references again we are getting, and in that two references, and the wife, means the captain's wife, Mary and I sat together holding hands as the motion of the sea brought more and more water in through the broken planks. We both felt the end of very near. So we both felt that now end is very near. So this thinking, this type of, there was a fear also in their mind that if situation may not control, then there would be surely death. So like this, concern with the mental state of mind, the how children were thinking, then after inspiration, how captain started thinking again, and afterwards again Mary and the captain's communication, that emotional things. So here we can reflect, and that same things you can write in the answer. Then question number third, it is personal response. Gives a table, means subtitle to three different sections are there. So you have already studied. According to your own understanding, you have to attempt this question. Read each part, each section properly, and give any subtitle. Main title it is given. Now you have to give the subtitle to the sections. So you can give as per your own understanding, and it should be suitable to the description. Okay, then talking about the text, discuss the following question with your partner. So here it is given. Now I will point out some important points. You have to think by your own, and you can attempt, you can add your own points. I will just suggest some points through this question. So what difference did you notice between the reaction of adults and the children when faced with danger? So here, children's perspective and adult's perspective, it is different. But then also we can here think about the children's perspective. In this children's perspective, first we will take the girl's response. In that, some statements we can take to describe the, or to highlight or prove the situation, whatever the situation it is occurred. In that section number one, in that last line it is given, she replied, "I didn't want to worry you when you were trying to save us all." So in this answer you have to write this quote, because this is very important. Even though she was in a problem, there was an injury, but she was not panic at that time, and she was thinking to give him, means give father or the captain, his own time to think and to do all that things for all of them, because she was sure, and the thing we can hear, she was confirmed with all that efforts, whatever here captain he was doing, he was trying to save everyone. So this type of understanding in critical situation, it is unexpected, we can say, from the small children, but it is observed in the lesson or the remarks. Then one more again reference you can give. In that reference it is given, page number 17, that reference it is there. Means she had drawn caricatures of Mary and me with the words. So here shows that message. What is, here are some funny people, did they make you laugh? And this statement, I laughed a lot as well. So here, captain is providing us the references in that. What is the reference provided here? Reference it is provided that now we can understand that children's perspective here, it is positive, optimistic view. And in critical situation also, how can we help everyone and how can we relax everyone, or how can we help to reduce the stress level of the person who is taking the decisions. So whenever the leader is taking the decisions, we should help the leader, and if there is such kind of critical situation, then somewhat we can try to reduce the stress with our positive activities. And that, what is the positive activity? What is the message given? Inside was a message, oh, how I love you both. So this card is to say thank you and let's hope for the best. So here, let's hope for the best. We have to think positive about the situation. Let's hope for the best. Something will happen, something good will happen. All is well, like that in some movies also you might have seen. So like this here, this is the very small message, but very impressive message, positive message from the children side we can understand. So this reference you can give in the answer. Then one more, now Jonathan's here reference it is given, and in that reference we can understand. I will refer for you the reference page number 16. In that particular quote, very important quote, you can refer in this answer. So what is that quote? We aren't afraid of dying if we can all be together, you and mummy, Sue and I. So this quote also, this important statement also, it is also suggesting us, or we are getting the instance or the proof about the children, how they were thinking, means their perspective. Here we can understand the perspective, it is optimistic perspective. And then there is a feeling of unity, and when we are together, that togetherness, it is also giving the strength to everyone. When we are together, nothing will happen, we will surely survive. We have to be positive. So in this case we can understand. So here, what difference did you notice between the reaction of the adults and the children when they faced with danger? So here, some expressions of the adults, because they are experienced, they can understand what will happen. So in that phase, some expressions we can notice. So that expressions here, I will refer for you. So you can again better understand the situation. So here, I accepted my approaching death. So here captain is confessing that I accepted my approaching death. As I was losing consciousness, I felt quite peaceful. So this statement here you can refer. Then one more statement of the Mary, here we can refer that we are sinking, she screamed. So we are sinking situation, it has become now critical, and we are sinking. The decks are smashed and we are full of water. So this statement also we can refer. Then one more thing here, if I couldn't make some repairs, we would surely sink. So this type of judgments, understanding of the situation, when you can understand the situation, then such type of reactions, such type of thinking, it may develop within you. And again, references, both reference here, we can take the reference of the Mary and the captain. So what is that reference? Mary and I sat together holding hands as the motion of the sea brought more and more water in through the broken planks. we both felt the end was very near. So here, some statements, some reactions I referred, and in that reaction, we can understand that how they were thinking, and it was not the wrong thinking actually. It was the understanding of the situation. It is the adult's perspective that they can understand the situation. And there is a difference in the understanding, but children were positive. And here, due to the understanding and the problems, whatever they are observing, due to that, somewhat here we can say that they were somewhere one step back as compared to the children's reactions. But it is because of the understanding of the situation. But in that situation also, when they observed the courage and the understanding of the children, again we can say that their inner voice, or they also regenerated their own energy, and that understanding we can give. Then at the ending also, some references we can give. So here, what is that reference? "Because you are the best daddy in the world and the best captain," my son replied. So in that situation, now situation is a little bit under control. Now they are on the island, but the expressions of the children, we can understand that whenever, means we should have such type of dialogues in the family. Whenever such type of problems will come, then children should have such type of spirit and positivity in the reactions. So when you will react, then your parents should feel some sort of satisfaction, because they will understand that yes, my child is understanding child, and he can understand the situation. Sometimes for small things, we may not speak with our parents for 1 day, 2 days, sometime 1 week also, month also, 1 month, sometime it happened. And this type of approach we have to keep away from your mind, and keep that things, such type of negative things aside, and think positive, and give such type of words or the reactions to the family members whenever your family would be in danger. So here, very good understanding we can give here. So what difference did you notice between the reaction of adults and the children when they faced with the danger? And as an adult perspective, here captain at the end, he had confessed and acknowledged everyone's efforts. So that is also the positive thing we can notice here. Then second one, what does the story suggest? That optimism helps to endure the direct stress. So here, to control that direct stress, your direct stress means the disaster or such type of problems, the painful condition, critical phase. And here optimism, so when you are optimistic, situation you can change, or you can fight with the situation. So here in this answer, you can write about the decisions, all the decisions here, captain, how captain he had taken the decision to slow down the boat, then about the all steps, whatever here, question number one, understanding the text, that to protect protect from the rough weather. So all that steps, whatever we have discussed, that steps also here you can write. And then here captain observed the situation was not under control, but then also with the help of crewmen, with the help of some backup plans, especially here you can write that all the backup plans and how he managed, means he remembered in that case also, that there is a pump in that chart room, and that idea, that sense of understanding or the presence of mind work there, and finally at least they would be relaxed for that. So this is the thing here we have to notice, that how optimism helps. Suppose one thing here, I will refer that things for you so you can understand. Clothes, crockery, charts, tins, toys, sloshed about in deep water. So whatever the material, it was also washed, or it was in the deep water or that deep sea. Now again, how the problems are occurring in that, the problem it is about the more problems arose when our hand pump started to block with debris floating around the cabins and the electric pump short circuited. So here this also reference we can take, that now one problem, they can think about the one problem and they would reach to the solution, again some more problem may occur, again some more problem. So here captain tried to find out the solutions, and how he tackled that situation, to tackle the situation in that case, to convince others, to convince ourselves, and to regenerate the confidence. Again, that confidence or the understanding would help. And here finally it is said that, then I remember we had another electric pump under the chart room floor. And finally it is here, I connected it to the outpipe and was thankful to find that it worked. So if you are optimistic, if you will stop the work, then nothing will happen. So here you have to try in such type of direct risk, in such type of problem, you can try. So if failure will come, that's the different thing. Here also failure was there. Here also we can observe the failure. Means even though they tried, means captain here tried a lot, others also, that crewmen here, it reference is given, Larry and Herb were pumping like madmen. They were also doing, everyone, and here the especially take the wheel, means the here Mary, she was handling that wheel. Everyone was there attentive and they were doing that work. Then also afterwards, on January 3rd, it is again mentioned that we still had tremendous leak somewhere below the water line, and on checking. So here, after doing all that things also, again some problems were there, some again things were there, but at least means this is not actually the failure, but some problems here it is again highlighted by the author. So optimism, in a sense here, when you are in that disaster phase, when you are in the critical phase, then how to take the decisions. In that decision making, optimism always helps, the positivity things always help. So here captain's reference you can give, captain reconfirm, recheck the calculations and the maps and all knowledge whatever he would have, then he applied that knowledge and then he had taken the decision with that application of the knowledge. Again he had taken, and what is that decision, I will refer for you. And that decision here, it is given, at 2 p.m. I went on deck and asked Larry to steer a course of 185 degree. And then this was the very important decision, because what they have done here, they have taken the decision, okay, now finally we have to go there, but before taking that decision, what was his task? That is, I checked and rechecked my calculations. So we have to reconfirm the things and then take the decision whenever you are in such type of danger situation. So here, how the optimism helps, this we can understand. Then so more such type of examples you can give to concern with the things. Then what lessons do we learn from such hazardous experiences when we are face to face with death? So what lesson do we learn from such hazardous experiences when we are face to face with death? So what would be the such type of experience here? It is given personal thing. You can refer some examples, and using some examples you can explain this. You can give your personal example, your friends, or when you went for the tour, or anything happened concerned with the cyclones or fear fayan or such type of problems you might have observed, experienced, such type of experiences, and your own opinion here you can write. Then why do you think people undertake such adventurous expeditions in spite of risk involved? So here, why do you think people undertake such adventurous expeditions in spite of the risk involved? So if there is a risk, then also why people, they are going for a voyage, why they are doing such type of things? In that, suppose if you wish to climb the Mount Everest, then what will happen? You have to stay on with your trainings, all things. But one more thing we can here understand, there would be some problem. Weather may change suddenly, anything may happen. So in this case, if we are observing, what we have to think? We have to think about the optimistic view. Adventure would be involved with the risk. So when we are thinking about the adventure, we have to take proper training to do that. Suppose others are doing, then I will do like that. If you are thinking, then it is not possible. So here in this lesson, some references already it is given, and that references you can here give. Here captain, he practiced, captain here practiced so many years, and after that he had taken, and that wave walker also, it was professionally built and then tested also in the roughest weather, and the study of all means things, the charts or the maps, the geographical understanding. So when you are going for any adventure things, when you will go there, then only you can find some innovative things, then you can write your experiences, and the world will understand the problems and how to tackle the problems. So we cannot escape from that, but we can take the precautions, we can follow the experts, or whoever earlier, here earlier also reference it is given, and that earlier reference means he, here captain studied all that things about the earlier also world voyage, and here that references means whenever any person would start any journey, and that is not for one day or 2 days, that long journey, then he would think more about the concern things. Then here adventure expedition in spite of risk involved. So here there would be risk. In every work there is a risk. Suppose you are just driving your car or vehicle, there is a risk. So risk is everywhere, but we have to take the precaution, and that precaution will give you all that strength, and especially in adventurous games or such type of fields, you need to take the follow, you have to follow the guidelines of the team, we have to follow the guidelines of the leader, or we have to take the proper training from professionals, then only you can go for the such type of adventurous things. Otherwise, there may be risk for your life. So without taking such type of risk, you should confirm it, learn all that things, and then go ahead. In one day that death will come to everyone. So, but the thing here, it should not come because of our own negligence. So we should not neglect anything concerned with the facts. So here we have discussed understanding the text and talking about the text, all the questions, remaining things concerned with the language activities or page number. Write all the answers. Thank you.